Right. So here I am. I'm watching Jonathan Ross. Robin Williams, very funny. And I get really pissed off by this dead moth. And I decided to kill it. And then just as I decided to kill it, I see this fucking slug on the arm of my fucking settee. And it begs the question, how the fuck did this slug find its way in my house on the arm of my fucking settee? God, I wish iPhones had fucking lights on them.